Hey everyone, it's Aloha, and I was on a walk this morning and I was thinking about the work that you're doing in week one of the DE Academy, and so I thought I'd send you a quick message. As you'll recall from the orientation module, you learned about the two guiding principles or guiding concepts for this training. That is online course design and online teaching. And those two concepts, of course, overlap and intersect with each other at a number of places, but they are both important. So, for example, you could have the most beautifully designed course in Canvas, but ultimately that won't matter if you don't have a plan for how you are going to be present in that course and how you're going to interact and engage with your students. And as you'll see in Module 3, that is actually the most important element of an online course. Likewise, though, you could be an amazing, brilliant teacher, but that might not matter if your students can't access your teaching. They can't access your materials, or they're not usable, they're not intuitive. So that's really what we're gonna focus on in the first week of class, is setting up an accessible, usable, intuitive course design structure. And if you can do that, then as you'll learn in Module 2, that will greatly decrease the cognitive load for your students so that they can focus on what matters, which is your teaching, your materials, and your course concepts. So just keep that in mind as you work this week, and let us know if you have any questions. Bye.